Time to move.
So this was the day I took my moving truck and moved, but I left the cars here, so we had to come back to do mainly this.
So we are going to be doing a shoot with the Eclipse today with my boy Ziad, Apicam Studios, and I'm excited for that. It's like 8 a.m. and I'm on 1 hour of sleep, but hopefully it'll still be pretty good. I'm pretty excited. I was excited. And we're also selling the BMW today, sitting beautifully over here, as we'll be back in Canada. I figured I'll just sell it instead of importing it, because that's just a lot of unnecessary work. And the car is pretty high miles, so eventually I'll get something to replace that. But for now, we are going to be taking this Eclipse for a shoot, hanging out in Indy, and then doing a 9-hour drive to Toronto. Yeah, here it is. But look at these beautiful cars on the driveway. Oh.
Let's drive. My car key break.
This is just Beamer life. Swoops this way, and then I'm gonna do shots where it's like straight down that way.
Okay. So, oh, it's looking good in the sun. Let him cook.
Let him cook now.
Potentially one of like a top, like this.
I wonder if you can get like a seat shot from the top.
Oh.
Which donuts did you get?
Just got home from the Indiana trip. Look at that blue though, shining. And yeah, it was just really hot. Had to swap shorts midway through the drive.
So we're back, and the BMW was actually sold to like a 17-year-old BMW enthusiast, so it was pretty cool. I'll drop his Instagram right here. So if you want to follow him and the progress of the car, you can. The Eclipse can leave the drive without any issue. We do have to replace the release bearing still. That thing is making a bunch of noise, but other than that, some of the work I plan to do on that is just downsize the injectors and retune it and make sure it's perfectly good. I might just get it dyno tuned at Reza shop or something because I'm really curious as to how much horsepower it's actually making. Anyways, that's going to be for another time. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys when I see you. Peace out.